Actress Sara Ali Khan, who is gearing up for the release of Love Aajkal, says that she does not take people's opinion too seriously. She added that in the age of social media, people make and break opinions only too quickly.
I think it's great. You should make your judgments quickly because in the age of social media, you'll take it back also quickly. Jitni aasani se aap bologe ye shot mereko achha nahi laga, utni aasani se aap shayad dekh ke bologe ye kitna achha shot hai. जितना ही आप बोलोगे ये गाना ज़्यादा सही है, तीन बार सुन के बोलोगे वाओ इट्स माय फेवरेट सॉन्ग. आज के ज़माने में जो भी बोला जाए इतना तजुर्बा देने की ज़रूरत नहीं है उसे, मतलब जो भी है.
सेट सारा वाइल प्रमोटिंग हर अपकमिंग फिल्म लव आजकल विद को स्टार कार्तिक आर्यन इन मुंबई. Sara's comment came in the wake of a recent statement during an interview where she said that the harsh criticism that the trailer of her new film drew from certain quarters has hurt her. In the interview, she said that she did not care if people judged her for her weight or fashion choices, but it did affect her when her acting skills were panned. Criticism apart, people are eager to see Kartik and Sara's chemistry on the big screen for the first time, as it has reported that the two stars have been dating for a while now. INS Report.